Now, I would like to start importing material that I can use into my project. For my first example, this material will be in the form of AVCHD data. For easily importing AVCHD material, EDIUS offers the so-called source browser. With this, I have direct access to my camera or memory chip in order to view the recorded material, and in doing so, I'm able to import only the material that I actually need for my project. In the meantime, I have connected my camera via USB to the computer. Now, in the source browser, under Removable Media, I can see the drive ID that has been assigned to my camera, and here I can see the material that is stored on my camera. If I wish to view these recordings, then it is a simple matter of selecting them and then activating here above the function Show in Player. Consequently, the appropriate clip will be shown in this preview window, and I can simply play the clip by clicking the play button. This is obviously a great way to view material before importing it. When I have decided which clips I wish to use for my project, I simply select them individually or in groups by using the Control key. Or by dragging around them with the rubber band option, or also by selecting the start clip and then with the shift button held down, selecting the last clip so that all the clips in between are also selected, and then I can import them directly into my project by using the Add and Transfer to Bin button. The import takes place in the background, which we can see by opening the Show Background Job window. Here, we can see the list of items to be worked on. I will, however, not record during this process and wait until the clips have been imported into my bin and project directory. After the material has been imported, I can now leave the source browser for the minute. We will, however, return to it when we need to import music from an audio CD. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.